Hello, Capital Region. This is Dayton Maxwell, Farm Business Management Educator with the Capital Area Agriculture and Horticulture Program. This week, I had a chance to meet with a number of farmers, and that's what I like. I like meeting with farmers face-to-face, talking about issues. One farmer that I met with was really intriguing and inspiring to me because this farmer is recognizing that what he's doing today is not gonna work in the future. Let me say that again. Recognizing what she is doing today is not gonna work in the future. This farmer was considering bringing a family member into the business, and because there's limited growth on the commodity side, this farmer says, well, I need to change my business model from a commodity producer to a value-added producer. Let me walk you through that a little bit. So a commodity is something that's just like everybody else's. There's really no differentiation in the marketplace, and the price you receive is subject to market forces, tremendously not insulated from supply and demand. This person is called a price taker. They take the price they can get in the market. All right, so transitioning this business to a value-added business, this farmer is making plans to process, package, advertise, promote, and sell retail her product. And because she can do this, she's transitioning from a commodity person, commodity business, to a value-added business. And the really wonderful, fantastic million-dollar thing is this person can now set a price and charge that price to the consumer, therefore passing on cost increases, including inflationary increases, passing it on to the end user. This is fantastic. I commend this farmer. Way to go. Kudos. Congratulations. Over and out. This is Friday. Have a great weekend. Until next week, it's my pleasure to serve you. Thank you.